हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी विल डू द लास्ट एक्सरसाइज ऑफ क्लास 6 सब्जेक्ट बायोलॉजी ऑफ चैप्टर 3 ह्यूमन बॉडी। आफ्टर दिस वी विल स्टार्ट रिवीजन। फर्स्ट लेट अस डू द एक्सरसाइज। द एक्सरसाइज व्हिच वी विल डू टुडे इज गिवन ऑन पेज नंबर 53 एट लेंथ। ए नंबर एक्सप्लेन द फॉलोइंग टर्म्स। फर्स्ट वन इज काइम। लेट अस सी व्हाट इज काइम। The food in the form of pulp-like thick paste in the stomach is called chyme. The next question is assimilation. The process of conversion of digested food into another form for later use is called assimilation. Question number 3. Breathing. The process of taking in oxygen and giving out carbon dioxide is known as breathing. And last one is heartbeat. The regular rhythmic contraction and relaxation of heart is called the heartbeat. Come to the next question, B number. Differentiate between the following terms. First one is temporary teeth and permanent teeth. This is very easy question, so you will do yourself. Question number 2 is also easy, small intestine and large intestine. And 4 number arteries and veins. These 3 questions I have discussed in the videos also, and you will search in the book and write yourself. Question number 3, breathing and respiration, it is given in the book itself on page number 43. Differences between breathing and cellular respiration. So you will write this answer in this question, question number 3, breathing and respiration. Now come to the next question, answer in detail. Question number 1 gave the location of 4 types of teeth along with their functions. This question I have discussed earlier. I have given you the answer. Question number 3, write a note on digestive glands. You will write yourself. And question number 5 also you can write yourself. I will discuss question number 2 and question number 4. What is question number 2? Describe the structure of small intestine. Give any 2 of its functions. Let us see the structure of small intestine. The small intestine is coiled and folded. Long tube about 7 meter long and 2.5 centimeter wide. It is divided into 3 parts. Upper duodenum, middle jejunum and the lower ileum. The inner wall of the small intestine has many finger-like projections called villi. Singular is villus. What are the functions? It digests the food and it helps in the absorption of the digested food. Students, you will draw these 2 diagrams for this question. The internal structure of small intestine and small intestine, the different parts. The next question, question number 4, explain the role of lungs in the process of respiration. Let us see what is the role of lungs. Respiratory system is made up of nostrils, pharynx, larynx, trachea and lungs. And lungs are made of bronchi, bronchioles, alveolar sacs. Alveolar sacs are minute bags surrounded by blood capillaries as shown in the diagram. This diagram you have to draw. After that, when we inhale, the air through the nostril goes to the pharynx, larynx, trachea, bronchi, then bronchioles, lastly reaches the alveolar sacs. Here, the oxygen present in the inhaled air is absorbed by the blood in the blood capillaries. And the carbon dioxide in the blood in the capillaries are released in the alveolar sacs. The carbon dioxide is thrown out when we exhale. It goes to the bronchioles, bronchi, trachea, larynx, pharynx, nostrils and out of the body. In this way, lungs help in respiration. Students, you will draw this diagram, respiratory system in humans, as well as this diagram showing alveoli and blood capillaries. Now, the last question, come to the last question. Read the given process in the circulation of blood carefully. Identify the incorrect parts of the process. Here, deoxygenated written, it will be oxygenated. Oxygenated blood is received by the left auricle from the lungs From left auricle, it enters the left ventricle, which distributes blood to various tissues and organs of the body through the arteries, not veins. It will be arteries. The arteries, again it will be arteries, divide into capillaries in the body tissues and organs. The blood passes on the oxygen, not carbon dioxide, oxygen, and collects carbon dioxide, not oxygen. Carbon dioxide is the correct word. This impure deoxygenated blood collected by the capillaries now flows into the veins. Here it will be veins. Again, veins carry the blood back to the heart and empty it into the right auricle. This is the correct answer, auricle. Students, the exercises are completed. From the next video, we will start revision.